Alright, explain the lamb.
Well, this is Tanner's lamb, so...
Explain the lamb.
This is the Lovin Lamb. What you do is you take this beautiful lamb, you place in front of crotch,
and you get...
Do that again.
Or it's a barrel sleeve.
Oh, God.
Oh, God, don't whip it. It's new.
And then we raped
the virgin lamb. Not anymore.
Look at the front. Like, how far does it you expect to put, like, someone's dick through this whole thing? Like,
18 inch, bitch.
Oh. Let's go. We gotta go.
Oh, my God. All right, let's get on the field.
We should.
Are you going to bring that in the field?